Extended reality features static, dynamic, and self-entities that UIs can't attach to. The ability to transition UIs across entities becomes critical for XR in the wild. Our paper investigates UI mobility through a need-finding study and a commercial scan, exploring its design space, use cases, and common practices. We further propose an interaction technique named FingerSwitches and various use scenarios, offering valuable insights.